Maybe you should hold the baby.
Sweetheart, I gotta get my instrument loose. Just remember, acting is reacting.
And Joseph and Mary went up from Galilee and out of the city of Nazareth.
Okay, find your truth. I'm gonna blow the roof off this bitch.
Dad, I don't know if I can do this.
Check it out, baby. We're digging my walk.
And because there was no room in the inn, they stayed in the stable. And Mary wrapped the baby in swaddling clothes and placed him in a manger. And Mary wrapped the baby in swaddling clothes and placed him in a manger. Put him in it.
Swaddle.
I gotta say my line. We're losing the audience. It's dead air out there.
Come on, Mary. This child is a blessing to the both of us.
Amen. That's
my line.
I forgot my line.
What?
I forgot my line.
Thank goodness I memorized yours too.
We shall name him Jesus. Glory to God. And peace on earth to the highest point on earth.
There's no swaddle cloth here. This thing isn't big enough to swaddle the baby.
Someone's got to carry the performance here.
I'm nervous, Brett. I can't feel my legs. Please don't do this to me.
It would appear that my wife is better at making babies than swaddling them, no? Yes?
Brett, you're wearing the swaddle cloth on your belt.
Woman, do your job and swaddle this baby!
Brett, I can't. You're wearing the swaddle thing around your belt.
Enough! This child's life is now in jeopardy. Unfit mother, give me this baby. And I, Joseph, shall swaddle this baby. And I, Joseph, will protect this child. Forgive her, son, for she knows not what she's done.